Conquering the Nickelodeon, the first and only network for kids.